Nothing more recent?
Nothing. And I welcome any investigations into whatever Miss Sinclair is insinuating.
No insinuations, just facts. Fact, Miss Rothlo willfully neglected to disclose her relationship.
If I had to disclose the names of all my classmates I've gone up against in court, I'd never have time to argue another case.
This is clearly collusion.
Let's maintain our composure.
I suppose I'd be colluding with Miss Sinclair, too, if she'd been able to get into Harvard.